The Census Bureau is shortening its counting operation to September 30th. When the pandemic started, the deadline was extended to October 31st. Critics of the move worry this will lead to miscounts in minority groups. The Bureau is also ending its door-knocking efforts for homes that haven't completed the form. The census, as you might know, happens every 10 years. It determines how many representatives each state gets in Congress and how federal funding is spent.